Well, Alice, isn't life that beautiful?
Yes, it is, Bedu. Life looks so beautiful, and Terry's nothing to ruin it.
Wait a minute, some kind of a breaking news is coming on TV.
What? The news? What could be in the news?
Today we got some very unrated thing in the world that we humans have caught on camera. Here is a footage that one of the soldiers has caught it on camera. So this big creature is a giant pterosaur, which was just got away from its volcano. It called over some other pterosaurs because it was their alpha, and then it flied away from the island, and thankfully the soldiers got saved in time. But also there is another footage that the military has caught it on camera. So in this footage we can see a terrible lizard attacking Germany, and it started breathing fire from its mouth and destroying everything from its path. But also the sad point is that there is nothing to do about it. Our tanks are so useless to kill the big lizard, and also our ships and airplanes are not useful as well. We humans are so hopeless that I think Earth wasn't ours, it was for the giants. And we humans are just live in it, but let's just hope that we are not gonna be dead by a monster destruction. We need even more powerful weapons so we can defeat the monsters. This is breaking news signing off.
What? Are you kidding me? Well, this sucks. Then I guess we have to live in a horrible world which is have nothing but to suffer.
Oh, crap. I am almost forgot that Kaonimates is told this to us, that this Shin Godzilla named monster is attacked Paris, and maybe Vion City is next.
Coming.
Yes, who is it?
Hi Bedu, how are you today?
Well, it was good, Benjamin, but sadly I have some bad news too.
What was the bad news?
What do you mean you don't remember? We already saw the news a second ago.
Oh yeah, I'm almost forgot.
But anyways, the bad news is that Shin Godzilla is continued attacking cities in different countries like Germany, Hungary, Japan, China, Sweden and Poland.
Oh my god. Shin Godzilla has continued to attack cities in different countries? That's not good.
Well, yet is. This monster is destroys anything, and it will makes us suffer. There is no way we can stop that beast.
That's horrible. Very horrible. We need to warn the citizens about it and evacuate this city right now.
Hey, Joey, why did you stop running?
Oh no, look Brian, it's them.
Ha ha ha. What's up, losers? Playing your stupid games again? How about you two just use GoAnimate already to make grounded videos out of baby show characters, video game characters and cartoon characters?
Yeah, and you could also start making GoAnimate ripoffs when Alvin Hung removed all of the non-business themes from GoAnimate.
And even hate Alvin Hung for removing all the non-business themes from GoAnimate.
Oh come on, you freaking bullies, we can play whatever we want. And plus, what the hell is that GoAnimate thing that you bullies are talking about?
Joey, I think we need to stay away from them, because I am so afraid that they're gonna beat us up.
What? Are you afraid of bullies beating you up? Let me take care of them. Alright. Listen up here, you bully. I don't know what is this GoAnimate thing you're talking about, but I actually like to play some video games instead of making some stupid videos on the internet which that I call hell. But even you cannot just quip my favorite characters, which is Dark Bowser.
Hey! Dark Bowser is a troublemaker, and Weatherstar 4000 video proves it.
Are you freaking stupid? Dark Bowser is not a troublemaker, Dark Bowser is a dark villain.
Well yeah. He is a villain and a troublemaker.
But he is not a troublemaker, you GoAnimate fanboy.
Hey, calm down, you little bitch.
And stop saying bad words, you GoAnimate fanboy. Okay, I swear, if you call Dark Bowser a troublemaker again, then I'm gonna...
the heck is that?
Oh no. It's a giant squid monster.
Run for your life.
Oh no. Brian, you need to run right now.
Oh no. I must get out of here.
Oh god. I think I need to run. Oh no. I must jump out of my car right now. Help, help me. There is a giant sea monster wanna eat me.
Everyone, shoot that squid beast right now.
Well, 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 looks like that you are open to beach where a sea monster is living under the ocean. Well, I'm sorry to say this, but I'm shutting down your beach for monster attacks. I hope you're happy about yourself.
Oh no 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 no. Please, don't shut down my beautiful beach.
Too bad, so this beach will be blocked by a wall so the monster won't be able to attack people ever again.